My name is Lillie Tobash, and I've been a volunteer here at the Ronald McDonald House of Northern Virginia for just over 2 years. The Ronald McDonald House of Northern Virginia is located on the Inova Fairfax Hospital campus. I chose Ronald McDonald because I wanted to give back to my community on a regular basis. My favorite part about volunteering is meeting new people. So I've met some of the families that have their children in the hospital with a serious condition, other volunteers, and then the wonderful caring staff here at the house. Each week is different, but the goal is to get the house running smoothly and to make the house comfortable for our guest families. Examples of some of the things that I've worked on include sorting through donations, answering the phone or the door, organizing some of the storage closets, or cleaning up the large kitchen. Volunteers help to offset the costs of the charity, and they are then able to donate more of their funds to support the children and the families. There's a place to volunteer here at Ronald McDonald House, whether you're an individual looking for an ongoing opportunity or part of a group looking for a one-time project. Please visit the links on our website for more information on how you can get involved, volunteer, or make a donation. We look forward to meeting you.